Okay, what I'm going to do is try to find a divided x equal side on the bottom. So find the mark here. So the bottom part is divided by a equal side, and then I will try to find in between. Also, I find a equal side, but kind of slanted. It's not exactly the same position. Have a little bit angle here on the top. Now, I'm going to reach my hand inside and connect the two lines that is slanted. What I did is I used the torch to harden the structure so that when I have attached ball inside, it will be strong enough to hold the whole structure. using the wooden rib to kind of flatten the face. Because when I push out this curve here, I usually like to use the wooden rib to flatten it. And later on, I will trim the angle. I will poke a hole